inside the arena. Monster Truck Freestyle Motocross is going to be off the hook. John Sigismondi joins us here. John, how you doing, man? This right here, this is one of the few shows where you have Monster Trucks and Freestyle Motocross at the same time.
Yeah, there's a few elements. There's also the Quad Wars that are going to be here, but the Freestyle Motocross adds a lot to the Monster Truck show, and got some high-flying guys out here doing some awesome tricks, and some local guys coming out, some local talent trying to beat the big boys.
Yeah, speaking of one of those local guys, Tyler Kyle's back there. He's you'll hear him in just a second anyway. Tyler does some crazy stuff, man. I mean, all you guys do crazy stuff. First of all, 65 feet, between the dirt ramp and the actual takeoff ramp, and then, you're up pretty much sometimes 75 feet in the air.
Yeah, these guys get up there about, tonight you'll probably see them about 40 feet above us. They need all that air time to do the tricks that they're doing. They're going to be doing Superman C grabs and double grabs and heart attacks and all that stuff. They got to get back on that motorcycle before they land on that dirt mound behind us.
Exactly, man. Unbelievable. I was asking you guys, how does it feel when you're in the air for that first time? And this is a sport where you have to get used to it, right?
Yeah, the best way I can describe it would be like a roller coaster.
Yeah.
The first time you're on a roller coaster, when you go down that big incline, it's awesome. I mean, your heart just drops to your stomach, and then you land, and you say, oh, I'm safe.
Speaking of that, I can't imagine even doing just a wheelie like that, man. It takes a long time for you guys to get used to this stuff.
Yeah, I mean, these guys are all professionals. These guys practice a lot. They're athletes. They train. They eat the right foods. This is not just your backyard, everyday thing. These guys have been doing this for a long time, and they know what they're doing.
Look at that. Now, this is a burnout. This is called a burnout right here.
Yeah, he's burning out. He's warming up that tire and showing that car who's the boss.
That's crazy there. Come on over here, Tyler. Talk to him in just a second. Tyler, that's impressive stuff. Now, you're a homeboy. You're from Gardendale, right?
Yes. I grew up in Gardendale, graduated from Gardendale High School a long time ago.
Yeah.
I'm an old man for the sport. These guys have got a few years on me. I'm 35 years old. The average age of these guys is about 20.
Wow.
So, they call me Paw. I'm starting to feel it.
Exactly. Unbelievable. You're talking about, this right here. This is a sport where you really have to, this is no easy sport. I mean, this is training. John was saying, you got to eat right and all that.
We like to call ourselves professional athletes. Some people just call us idiots, but we do what we can do. But we got three local guys here: a guy from Childersburg, a guy from Hartsel, and myself. And it's going to be a good show. Good show. We're three of the best riders from the East Coast. So you're not getting local Chevy guys. I mean, we're three of the best on the East Coast. So. It's going to be a good show tonight.
That's amazing. I was talking to John. John was saying, there's only not many shows at all where you have the Quad Wars, the Monster Trucks, and the Freestyle Motocross all in one show. So this is a pretty good one.
Right. It's going to be action-packed. I mean, the quads, you can see some of the jumps out on the floor, and they put about 10, 12 four-wheelers out here at one time. So it gets fun to watch. And the Monster Trucks, of course. You can't, that power, that noise, you can't substitute it. It's a lot of fun. And $10 tickets, you can't beat it. For entertainment on a cold weekend, come out, check it out.
Unbelievable, this show is $10 for all this right here, man. It's really cool right here. All right, let me give you some more information real fast. The show tonight, the USHRA Monster Jam, United States Hot Rod Association Monster Jam, is happening tonight. Tonight's show at 8 p.m. Tomorrow's show is from at 2 p.m. and 8 p.m. You can come out early from 11:30 to 12:30. And see the cars close up, the motorcycles and all that kind of stuff. You can pick up those tickets at Subway. $10 tickets, $5 tickets for the kids. This is a great show. You can't beat it. Come on out tonight. For more information, call 715-6000, 715-6000, or get it here at the door. Thanks so much, guys. Good luck to you tonight. Good luck, John. Thanks.